24-hour time.
Well, look, I just started. So I just started a second one so that we can end it the right way. So again, awesome concepts. Now I gotta put this. I gotta write this down, man, because it's cool to. We got the three categories. We have toughness. No, we have soft.
Soft,
which we don't.
Which
you
we kind of wrote
say.
Off.
Yeah.
We kind of wrote it off.
So there's a circumstantial toughness, and then there's giddy up, right?
Yep.
And then the two caveats are: do they have the vision, and do they have the wisdom? And then
correct.
We start playing around with those two things. And obviously, if you're the total package, you have the giddy up to get after it every single day. That's the work ethic. You also have the vision, but then you also have the wisdom.
Right.
And so that's a total right. package, man. And I love the Denzel characters, because his characters are so strong. Their traits are so strong and so clear, so evident, that it's very easy for you to. I mean, obviously, I struggled at times, but it's very easy to pick them apart and plug those characters into these different categories, man. But that was
right.
That's pretty good, B-Lo, man. That's
yeah. But that's what we do, though. Beyond what we've ever talked about, yeah, I know this is not a podcast. Whenever you and I have talked, we've usually talked for an hour, meaning for like a 5-minute conversation turns into an hour because we get into these things. But I like that we can kind of put categories to it, because as you said on the Instagram post, and I've been waiting to kind of confront you about it
mm-hmm.
because I agreed with everything you said, but I thought it was missing something. So it just, when you were talking, it came to me. I'm like, all right, Denzel characters. Then. Let's start naming them. What
wow.
has this? What has that, right? So it didn't get me to lead to another point that I want to talk about, which is circumstantial luck, which is a mind-blowing category. So we need to do that next time.
Okay. All right. We'll work on it. We'll work on it, man. I guess we got to try to do it as fast as possible, because first of all, you're gonna be getting busy pretty soon. You told me you got a lot of weddings you're going to, including your own.
Yeah.
And right. I know that a lot of times you try to do them on the weekends when you're traveling and going from point A to point B. So we'll figure it out, man. But again, thanks for giving me some time. And wow, remember we were talking about, well, we'll talk about this, and then we'll talk about sports, and we'll talk about team. And here we are, 45 minutes and change, and we're still talking about
right.
the same thing, man. So, awesome.
No doubt. That's how it works with us, though. It's good. I love it. I love it. Stimulating the mind.
Yeah,
stimulating
man.
Stimulating the mind.
I can't wait. Again, I can't wait to send this to Drew and Blake, big Denzel fans, and see what they think, especially if they can figure out what the concepts that we added. But I'm going to let you go, man. Talk soon. Take care. And I'll be seeing you ASAP.
Sounds good, man. Appreciate it all the time.
Yep. Bye-bye.
Bye.
It's done. This part of the podcast will be only, obviously, a few minutes. I just didn't want to hear you hear. I didn't want you to hear me talking and then to see it hear it cut off. I want you to know that there was an ending to it. So this won't be much of a podcast, but just more so of a conclusion. And what we talked about was these three types of toughness, right? So there's the softness, right? The person's not soft at all. We also talked about a circumstantial toughness that kind of comes with the situation. What are your living conditions? You know what I'm saying? What are you born into? You know, and sometimes what you're born into kind of creates you and it builds you, right? And then we have this toughness that's we consider giddy up, where this person is ready to giddy after it every single time. It doesn't matter what the circumstances are, they figure it out. And then the two caveats are, well, does the person have the vision? Do they have the wisdom? And so obviously the total package is to be tough, but have wisdom and vision. But you can also be circumstantially tough, have vision, but not have the wisdom to kind of carry out your vision, right? And then you can have circumstantial toughness where you are, you know, pretty tough considering the circumstances. And you might have some wisdom, right? But then do you have the vision to see yourself as bigger, to see yourself as a person who can go further and go to distance? Can you see yourself as being successful? You know, how many people do you know that work really hard, right? But can't see themselves as being successful, right? A lot of wisdom, but they can't see themselves successful. So their position in life isn't indicative of how hard they work or how hard they're willing to work or, you know, what life has taught them, so on and so forth. And then, you know, you have these other different pockets where these two personalities take on, again, the wisdom and the vision and all that other stuff. So B-Low, and it, all that stuff was right on the spot. B-Low called me and said, I want to talk about this. And then, as you heard early in the podcast, I got a concept that I want to throw at you. And we just kind of hammered it out. And so now I got some more thinking to do, because I think it's a really cool concept to talk to people about when we start talking about being a total package. So with that being said, I'm going to take off. Greatness lives on the edge of death. I'm not afraid to die. I will fight for my dreams. I will celebrate my dreams. And I will fight for my dreams. I will die for my dreams. Thoughts are things, and everything starts off as a thought first and springs from a place of mindfulness and clarity. In order to be tough, in order to have that giddy up, you not only have to have a great work ethic, but you also have to have the wisdom and the vision to accompany it. And with that being said, I'm taking off. Mar Fox Jr., done. It makes it easier. Easier to bear.